device which helps in converting a photographic film into a three-dimensional object which floats in space, which floats in air. It basically is made up of a cardboard, a black cardboard and a screen. We used a mobile phone to convert an image into three-dimensional image. Generally based on three factors. It is affected by the light, intensity of light, angle of the plane on which it operates, on which it is present. And the third one is the illumination or the laser of the light, which helps in creating a three-dimensional object. Generally, a hologram is basically used in studies, entertainment purposes, and in security purposes. It has some advantages, like it helps in learning faster. Children can use it for their entertainment purposes. In security purposes, it is used to create a man which can help to guide the building. It is based on the principle of interference and diffraction. Usually, interference means when multiple people sit in a room, it can create a beautiful harmony out of it or can break the voice. Diffraction usually means that when water passes through the stream, it creates ripples. In simpler terms, a hologram is a three-dimensional object as seen here. And yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you.